every item that's published in the country every day. Whatever you can think of, we get it through the door. The scale of the material that comes through is quite staggering. It's not until I started working at the British Library that I realised just how many things are published in the country. People think of the library as being a very small room with a few readers in there. This is more of an industrial scale process. We have a stamping machine which gives a registration mark, an ownership mark, for every legal deposit item.
I take a selection of books from the trolley. I take it back to my desk. I look at the information the book has to give. When all that information has been inputted on the database, I save the record. I then create an order for the book and print a receipt.
Cataloguing is two parts, really: making a physical description of the item in hand, bringing out all the characteristics of the item to make it look unique. But also then, we're looking for attributes that make it like other things. There's judgment all the time.
We check all the information is correct and add the relevant shelf mark to the item. Once we've assigned the shelf mark, we can print that out from the system and then place it on the relevant cage to go to the shelving area.
One of the Pulled a Messenger team at St Pancras, responsible for getting the books to the reading rooms and down to the basements from the Link lorry that comes down every day of the week. I'll deliver it to the section office, where the staff who are responsible for placing the books on the shelf will empty the cages, place it on the shelf and make it available for the readers.
Yeah, I work in basement 4. It's a very nice atmosphere. Our colleagues, they're always nice, ready to help each other, picking up ideas from each other and just get the work done. There's always a challenge for new books coming in, because we have to make space ready for the new acquisition coming in.
I'm a library assistant at the British Library, where I retrieve books and also replace them at the end of the working day. It's important because it actually holds a lot of knowledge here for researchers and for the general public.
We collect one copy of every book published in the UK and it's saved there for public posterity.
The library is incredibly important to the nation. It's got an immense amount of knowledge in it, not just in the items it holds, but also the knowledge of the people that work here.